First a spider starts its life inside an egg. Yes, a spider starts its life inside an egg. In a sack so small and round, on the ground or tree it's found. Oh, a spider starts its life inside an egg. Then the spiderlings hatch out and start to crawl. Yes, the spiderlings hatch out and start to crawl. They are tiny, soft, and new, learning what they're born to do. Oh, the spiderlings hatch out and start to crawl. As they grow, they shed their skin to fit just right. Yes, they grow, they shed their skin to fit just right. Molting happens many times, growing big with every climb. Oh, they grow, they shed their skin to fit just right. Now the spider's fully grown and weaves a web. Yes, the spider's fully grown and weaves a web. Catching food and staying strong, living life the whole day long. Oh, the spider's fully grown and weaves a web. Then it lays eggs and the cycle starts again. Yes, it lays eggs and the cycle starts again. Eggs to babies big and small, life keeps spinning one and all. Oh, it lays eggs and the cycle starts again.